Hey guys, what's up? We're out here at the ranch. This house right here is my LT155, by the way. This was the house that my grandfather grew up in. And we usually mow it every month or so. And it's been a month and a half since we did last. Well, maybe a little longer. But you can see, it's real tall.
Thank you.
on here is awesome. It's a workhorse. Alright. I did a lot of weeding this morning up at the house. I gotta do it here. So I'm gonna probably put y'all. I'll get to see all the work I have to do. There we go. Oh, hold on. I saw something over here. There's a lot of other stuff in the shed, of course. I've shown my grandfather. I can't believe what I just found. Old Zebcos. I don't want to see, show you something. See how rusty it is? Dang. You don't ever see these bottles anymore, so this is old. That's probably from the 50s. Nobody's lived in this house, guys, since probably the early 80s. I kind of forget when, but let's see if this SRM 251E is going to start. Guys, this thing has a problem with power, and I'm probably going to buy a new one soon. So this thing here is old, though. It's had its good years, and now it's getting to its bad years.